Hi everyone, how are we doing tonight? Good? Good. Thank you so much for coming out tonight, I appreciate it. We all really appreciate you coming to support the Legg Middle School Choirs, and all the students have been working really hard this year. Before we get started, I do want to make just a few announcements, okay? So first thing is, if you have a cell phone or any sort of electronic device on you, go ahead and take a moment. Just make sure it's silenced or off, that way we don't get any distractions in the middle of the songs. Also, please just refrain from being on your phone, even if it is silenced. We can see the lights from the stage, and it tends to be pretty distracting for the kids up here. What else? We want to refrain from having conversations while people are singing on stage. If you can, wait in between songs to leave, to exit, unless it's an emergency or if a young child is screaming their head off, it's okay to take them out in the middle of the song in that case. But we just want to do everything we can to make sure that the students on stage can focus on what they're doing and that they feel respected and like we're here really to listen to them and to observe what they've been able to accomplish so far this year. Really, really proud of our program so far this year. We have a bunch of kids who are doing really well, working really hard. I'm excited for y'all to hear what we've been working on. I think that covers it. So without further ado, please join me in welcoming the Legg Middle School 6th grade choir. Thank you. The sixth grade choir, everyone. You're coming up this way. Just kidding. Libby, go that way. Yeah. Go ahead. Right down there. All right, everyone, while they are making their way off, why don't you go ahead and join me in welcoming the seventh grade choir. Thank you. The seventh grade choir, everyone. Let's give it up for them one more time. All right, eighth graders, you're up. Why don't we all give a hand for the eighth grade choir when they come on up here.
Thank you.
the 8th grade choir, everyone. Good job, guys. All right, so we are in the part of the concert now. We have one more song left for you. It's gonna get a little chaotic for a few minutes, so bear with us. I'm going to invite the 7th grade choir and the 6th grade choir to join us on stage quickly and quietly, okay? And while they're doing that, I'm gonna say a few words. We'll move these away a little further too. Before we sing this last song, I just want to say a few things. First of all, we're gonna thank a few people. I want to thank our amazing accompanist, Justine Hostetler. She's always here for us, and she does such a fantastic job every time. Thank you, Justine. I also really want to thank our the adults that have been involved in our choir boosters. I almost said band boosters. Choir boosters. I didn't have a choir boosters for the first few years I was working here, and I realized this job is really, really hard to do on your own. So I got a couple people to join me, and then we're getting a couple more involved. It's been really, really helpful. We've been able to reach a few of our goals already. Our students are standing on brand new risers right now. Not all of you know this, but the risers we had were getting a little bit scary. You stand on them, yeah, they didn't. Anyways. I was really glad to get new risers. So we got a grant from the Branch Area Community Foundation last year. I can remember things, it's great. And we were able to get new risers with those. We also got, we're getting some funds from the Smith Memorial Concert that happened just a few weeks ago. And that's gonna help us with our high school program, getting us new uniforms for some of those choirs. So we've been achieving some goals. I really appreciate your help, Mallory, Byron, Jan, and Robert, he's not here. But we appreciate Robert's help too. And we've had some students involved. So if any of you are interested in joining the Choir Boosters and joining that work to help us grow our choir program, help us get nicer, better things so our students can have better experiences on stage, we are going to continue meeting about once a month, give or take. I think our next meeting is going to be November 4th. That's a Monday at 6 p.m. We meet here in the high school choir room, okay? A lot of you who are parents have received an email from either myself or from Mallory about choir boosters. So if you have not received an email, please come find me if you're interested, okay? We'd love to get more people involved helping with that kind of stuff. It makes a big difference for our kids, okay? What else? Oh, we have a special guest on stage. This is Bethany. She is in the Leg Middle School band program. She's gonna play percussion for us. So we appreciate her being here today. Let's give her a hand.
Thank you.
17th, I believe. You can check the calendar. I'll check the calendar for you. I'll send you a message, okay? Have a great night. Drive safe. Have a good one, everyone. Thanks again.